I'm Jamal.
I'm Ainsley.
We're from CultureMix Arts. And today, we're back
in the kitchen
to create
shakers.
So, Ainsley, tell me what we've got to work with.
Well, I've been searching around the house and I managed to find a few things. I've got a big bag of rice. Mm-hmm. Got a smaller bag of rice. Some black beans. Make a nice dinner out of that. Ooh. I got my oats. Who said oats? Got some sugar and some peppercorns.
Lovely, lovely. So,
Let's get shaking.
I found a jar.
I found a cup with a lid.
I'm going to fill these beans into the jar.
I'm going to fill mine with rice.
Make sure you don't spill it. Screw it nice and tight.
You don't want it to fall off, right? Mm. So depending on which way you shake it, it's going to make a different sound, right?
Yeah.
It's got a bit of a bass to it.
So, there you have it. Ainsley, what are you going to do with the rest of your ingredients?
Well, I figured the peppercorns sound pretty nice as they are. Mm. Yeah?
Groovy.
Groovy. The oats, give it a little twist at the top and give it a little... Yeah? And I like this one. With the sugar, what you got to do is...
Ooh.
Yeah!
So, give it a try at home. Get creative.
Enjoy.
Peace.